Here we are. What do you think?
Aaron!
Right behind you.
Whoa!
What do you think? Pretty cool, huh? Well, that might be because you're right next to molten lava.
What do I do here?
You climb the wall. Gotta avoid the lava.
I did it!
Basically, just follow me. Ooh, almost fell and took a burning hot dip.
Wait, where are we going? Are we going that way or this way?
You gotta hit the crystals to turn off the fire. Oh no. Not again. Jump, oh, jump down.
Jump down?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I can't press W or space.
Well, then hit 1 to let go. Where's the fourth? Also, there's a boss at the end of this. We gotta get up that stone wall over there. Aha! No. Oh, for fuck's sake. No. Shit. That's what I was waiting on. Clunk, 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 clunk. We're gonna make the lava rise. Have to wait for it to make the lava rise. You made it!
What the fuck is that?
The boss fight.
Oh, there's a boss fight? Bad! The Titan is out of your reach. Two soul stones. The first is to the left, and the second is guarded by flame to the right. Channel the energy of both stones. Wait, so how do I do that? Do I go back, like, down? Like, do I go down?
You go over to the left. Over to the left there, and then over to the right. But be careful. I'd give it a minute, because he's going to raise the lava again. Why are you Monica now? The rocks are a safe space. These rocks are a safe space. I think that's the point, is to use these rocks as a safe space. Move from rock to rock. Oh no. Thank you. Uh-huh.